The current state of things is that it looks like Tucker will use the veto and Cedric will put McKenzie or MJ up. And we don't know whether or not she's going to use her power, America's veto, because she may feel safe and not and want to save it for next week.